Audrey, my boy, are you busy? You don't mind me calling, do you? Fantastic. You really are an excellent listener.
Look, no hard feelings about the crab rangoon. I know it's not to everyone's taste. But you need to know I had the chef executed
for his incompetence. Or was it his family we killed? Regardless, next time I can promise you a better spread. That's the last time I'm kidnapping a fucking TV celebrity chef.
It's an honor to meet you, son of Mohan.
Ajay, you made it. Good job, son of Mohan.
Why are you guys helping me?
You're the son of Mohan Kale. You may not know it, but that name carries a lot of weight in Kirat, especially for the Golden Bar.
Are those army guys still looking for me?
I see the enemy!
They'll be here any second. We're in for a fight.
tough man to kill, brother.
That's a good thing, right?
How did you know to find me?
He saw Pagan's chopper nearby. He's never down this far south, and I wanted to know why. Lucky for you, we were in the area when we got Darpan's text. Well, we're here. Welcome to Banapur, home of the Golden Path.
Who's this? Where's Darpan?
He didn't make it. This is Ajay Gale, Mohan's son.
Let me understand. Darpan's dead? Hmm? And you brought me this?
I'm not involved in whatever this is. I'm just looking for Lakshmana.
We're in the middle of a fucking war. We don't have time for tourists.
What was I supposed to do? Just leave him there? I'm sorry, brother. Amita's a little touchy. I'll talk to her. As for Lakshmana, it sounds like it could be a temple or shrine. But if that's the case, it's in the north. The north is enemy territory, and we can't get you there, not yet. Go and clear your head. Come find me when you're ready, hmm?
There is new blood in the Golden Path. This is why we will prevail. We are leaving the mistakes of the past behind.
My husband loves to sew. He used to make clothes for the whole family. Now he makes uniforms for the Golden Path.
Give him some morphine! And turn off that fucking radio!
What happened to him?
He fell. Pagan floods the airways and we have to endure his bullshit. Enough is enough! I told him to climb up the old bell tower, take over the transmitters, hijack the broadcast locally. Except...
I can do it.
Step up, brother. There's nobody guarding it, but it's a tricky climb. Promise me you won't fall.
I promise. I won't.
piece. Hello, hello. What can I help you buy today?
Yeah.